Hey guys, welcome back in Codesphere. So today in this video, I will show you that how we can implement a bottom sheet, a quick bottom sheet. So you can see when I will click on this image view. So here you can see that we will have this bottom sheet. This is for related question and this is for your questions. So today in this tutorial, I'll be showing you that how you can do this. So without wasting time, let's start. So guys, here you can see that I have already created this bottom sheet layout file for saving time. So I will show you that what here I'm exactly doing. Is you can see that this is just a card view. Inside it, this is a text view, and then guys, this is two text views with two card views, so we can easily go on the activity for related questions and your questions. Fine guys, so I think if you are following my this playlist, so you can do this easily. And after this, creating this layout file, I have already created it for saving time. Fine guys, so if that's a task for you, so you have to create it by yourself. We will create a Java class. So simply click on the Java class, and the Java class name will be bottom sheet, and that will be F2, and then enter. So guys, now we have this Java class, so we have to extend it. Simply write extends, then bottom sheet dialog fragment, then bottom sheet dialog fragment, then click on the, yeah, it's fine, no error. So guys, here after this, you have to write is card view, then card view and card view 2, and after this guys, here you have to write on create, not on create animation, we have to write on create view. Fine, so simply write on create view. Let me type it on create view. So now we have this on create view. So guys, here we have to return something different. Fine, so what we have to return is simply remove this line. And after this guys, I will just write view, and view I'm skipping that part because I have already shown you that how you can implement this. So if you are following my tutorials from the beginning, so you can easily do this guys. That's not a complex part of coding, that's why I'm skipping that part. So guys, you can do this by your own. So now we have to pass the null for attaching to root and then semicolon. And after this guys, you have to return that view. Yeah, so fine, so all the coding will be will exist between this. So after this, here you have to write card view, and that is going to be card view dot v dot find view by id r dot id dot, and that is going to be related f2, and card view is for related, and then card view 2 is going to be for v dot find view by id r dot id dot your questions f2. Fine guys, so after this, here what we can do is simply you have to write card view, and we will implement set on click listener method, set on click listener method that new, then on click listener method. Fine, so inside it guys, we are gonna use intent. So simply write start activity and new, then intent, and the intent is going to be get activity, and then here we have to mention the class name. So let me create two activities, and this one will be for activity and empty activity, and guys, its name is going to be related, then enter. Fine, and then Gradle build is in progress, it will take few time, so till then we can create another one. So click on this again, then empty activity, and this activity name is going to be your your question, but here fine, then enter. So now guys, we have these two activities. So go back in this bottom sheet, you know, the Gradle will work in the background. So guys, now you can see that I have successfully synced my app. Fine, so after connecting with Wi-Fi, so here guys, after this you have to write class, and then simply copy this card view code, control plus C, and then simply you have to paste it. But all you have to do is simply make it here too, and you have to change the class, and that is going to be your questions activity. Fine, so simply write related, then your questions, done. So guys, that is all for this activity. Now when you will run the app, so you will see a bottom sheet, but before this you have to code few little lines, few more lines in this fragment too. Fine, so after this you have to come here in this fragment 2, and just let me cover these codes. So where is the on click? also this one. Yes. So guys, after this, you know, here you have this IVF2. So I think this IVF2 is image view F2, and that is the, yeah. So guys, inside it, you have to code that bottom sheet F2, and then bottom sheet F2 equals to new bottom sheet F2. And then guys, here we have initialized it. So simply write bottom sheet F2 dot show. So simply write show and then get fragment manager, then bottom. Done guys, so now our coding part is almost complete. So let me check that it is the correct button. So IVF2 should be, yes, yeah. So guys, that is the correct. So guys, after this, when you will run the app, so you can see that, so guys, you can see that the app is running absolutely fine. So when I will open this fragment 2, and this time guys, you can see that the image is loaded here, and we also have this question. So if I will click on this image view, so we should have a bottom sheet. Yes, so you can see that this is absolutely working pretty fine. So if I will click on this related, so we should go on the related, and this is our new activity where we will retrieve all the related question that we have checked here. So you can see that it is checked, and now it is unchecked. Fine. So I hope you like this video. So guys, please implement this in your app, because its next tutorial will be out soon, and we will also learn a lot of things like retrieving images in grid view, and uploading posts, all the post story functionality, video. You can also upload videos like TikTok. So everything is going to be in this app. So make sure you subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon, so you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.